Hi, I'm John Wilkinson, Associate Head, School of Marketing, University of South Australia. Welcome to this brief overview of the Bachelor of Marketing and Communication. The first question you might have is, why should you study this degree at this university? This slide should give you some of those reasons. In essence, if you are interested in a career in advertising or public relations or the creative side of marketing, this degree is for you. It has been developed following research with industry partners and recruitment companies, being the only degree in this state that focuses specifically on marketing and communication. Let's look at some details of the program. The program covers 24 courses, typically done over 3 years on a full-time basis. However, despite being a split program, that is a combined marketing and communication degree, it still offers a full major in marketing and a full major in communication. So if you wish, with the right grades, you can still do honours in either field or a higher degree by research. Looking at your commitment, this might seem unrealistic to some of you, but this is what we expect in any business degree. Assume that you want to impress not just your lecturers, but future employers. Naturally, our staff can provide advice about how best to study and to maximize your study time. What will you do in this degree? As mentioned before, it comprises a careful blend of marketing and communication, underpinned by a foundation of both business and communication more generally. This ensures that you obtain a solid foundation, business and communication and marketing, giving you both depth and breadth in coverage. This in turn means that you should really understand what should be done in any job in the creative side of marketing. It also has a capstone course that pulls everything together on both sides, marketing and communication. And that integration of the two disciplines is done properly. The program also has a practicum. And the practicum will enable you, before you graduate, to obtain real-world work understanding and hopefully give you a competitive edge in a career sense. And to some degree, the practicum also helps pull everything together, pull the theory into practice. We also have, in the School of Communication and the School of Marketing, affiliation with two institutes. So, why should that be of interest to you? Let me illustrate by talking about the Ehrenberg Bass Institute for Marketing Science, which is within the School of Marketing. Our institute has roughly 60 corporate partners, mostly overseas corporations, such as Coca-Cola, Mars, that's the Mars bar company, Time Magazine, for example. They spend more than $20,000 a year with us, enabling us to do research in marketing. We choose what areas to spend that money. In addition, we have various local companies, Australia-wide in fact, for whom we do commercial market research. The data we get from both sets of research is put back into our teaching, so that you will learn things that are leading edge, not yet in a textbook. Think what advantage that gives you when talking to someone about marketing. What if you change your mind? What if after enrolling in a program like this, you decide you don't want to be in the creative side of marketing? Well, we have two other programs. So long as you choose carefully which courses, subjects, you take in your first year, you can switch without any problems to either of those degrees. Indeed, if you decide you prefer something quite different, then you can obviously do that as well if you choose your courses carefully, and we can help you do that. In the same way, if you decide that you want to focus just in communication, then there is a possibility at the end of your first year in switching to a straight communication degree, if that's really what you prefer to do. Hopefully, this overview has provided some ideas for you to think about, some issues to consider when choosing which degree you finally select. Feel free, using these contact details, to ask any questions that you might still have. We would welcome those questions, and obviously, we'd welcome you to join us next year at City West Campus, School of Marketing and School of Communication, University of SA. Best wishes for your exams. Bye now.